Now, in a few minutes, we'll take another step forward. When I sign into law the VA reform bill that was passed overwhelmingly with bipartisan majorities, and that doesn't happen often, in Congress. It's a good deal.